Fing Agent is a powerful monitoring tool that can be installed onto a Raspberry Pi for 24/7 network surveillance. To install Fing Agent, first use the Raspberry Pi imager to install Raspberry Pi OS onto a micro SD card. Fing Agent works great on both Raspberry Pi versions 4 and 5. Be sure to pre-configure the Raspberry Pi imager with your wireless SSID and password so that you don't have to do that inside the Raspberry Pi OS. Boot your Pi to the micro SD card, connect with SSH, and then get it up to date by running sudo apt update and sudo apt upgrade -y. Next, you'll want to install the Snap Package Manager by running sudo apt install snapd, and then get snap up to the latest version by running sudo snap install snapd. Finally, install the Fing agent by running sudo snap install fing-agent. Once that's installed, you can run the installation script, which can be found at /snap/fing-agent/current/script/connect-fing-agent.sh. And that's all there is to it on the Raspberry Pi side. So next, go to the Fing app on your smartphone and select Account Add Monitoring Unit. The Fing agent will be detected automatically, and you're now ready to continuously monitor your network for security threats. Be sure to check out my other videos on Fing Agent for a deep dive into how to use the various tools and security features to keep your network running smoothly.